All the weddings I've done, this one was definitely the most...
Nearly apocalyptic?
No, there were a few surprises, but trust me, I have seen worse.
Wait till you see us dance, excuse me.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could have your attention as your wedding planner extraordinaire, I'd like you all to turn your focus to the dance floor where the bride and groom will now take their first dance.
Yeah! Now I know you. Spanish Harlem are not just pretty words to say. I thought I knew, but now I know that rose trees never grow in New York City. Until you've seen this trash can dream come true, you stand at the edge while people run you through. And I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. While more Jesus and Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers,
hey.
Turn around.
I was just watching. I hope you don't mind.
No, not at all.
Justin, I've been sending you mixed signals, and it's not fair. I don't care about my reputation. I care about you. You want to dance?
Wow. There's one thing. I just don't think you can keep up.
Let me be the judge of that.
Oh, okay. If I knew the tunes, I might join in. I'll
go my way alone. Grow my own seed shall be sown in New York City. Subway's no way for a good man to go down. Rich man can ride, and the hobo, he can drown.
Hi.
And I thank the Lord for the
wanna
people
dance?
I have found.
Yeah.
I thank the Lord for the people I have found. While more Jesus and Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. For unless they see the sky, but they can, and that is why. No, not if it's dark outside or light.
Told me when I was young, we're all born superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir.
Looking back on it, I kind of think it was the best of times. Families like life have a way of changing, never staying the same, but they're your family, this eclectic, deeply bonded group, so you evolve, you adapt. And now, as I look at my life and my new extended family, I think of this wonderful quote by George Eliot. It's never too late to be what you might have been.